interesting saint today, a saint who is the father of a saint, and from that great 4th century class, St. Hilary.
St. Hilary of Poitiers, and also just a Trinitarian theologian, you know, just somebody who in the course of his sanctity, in the course of his intellectual charity, reflected on the nature of the Trinity and the indwelling of the human soul of the Blessed Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Those Trinitarian theologians in the history of the church are critical to the mission of the church, Monsignor.
And they unpack the mystery of the church, many of these great theologians, and they allow us to explore it and enter into it.
They remind us, too, that bursting presence of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the love between the Father and the Son pouring out in the Holy Spirit in our souls, explodes when we're sensitive to it in our own ecclesial mission, in our own call to bring the gospel to the ends of the earth. St. Hilary of Poitiers,
pray for us.